Meet Tom. Tom needs coffee after a late night of dancing. But this morning, he discovered that his coffee machine is broken. Tom loads his computer to begin searching for a new coffee machine. He decides to start off with his favorite retailer, Retail.com. Oh, Retail.com is promoting a selection of gift ideas with Mix Magic for the festive season. Tom sees the retail media format and it looks enticing. Maybe he'll buy something else later. But for now, he's focused on his new coffee machine. Tom searches for a coffee machine on the retailer's site. Aha, now another retail media format is here, showcasing a brand's products. Best Coffee is engaging Tom, who wants to know more about this brand's product. The product page contains details so that he can compare this coffee machine to a selection of similar products. Coffee Max and Espresso are displaying some snazzy coffee machines via sponsored product ads, and this gives Tom something to think about. Hey, the Best Coffee machine looks great in pink. Tom's now running late for work, so he'll have to complete this purchase later. During his lunch break, he checks the news headlines to see what's going on in the world. While reading the news, a video pops into view on his mobile phone for the Best Coffee machine he added to his cart. Ah, Tom realizes that he forgot to actually buy his coffee machine earlier, and this video makes him want it even more. Tom clicks on the video and is redirected to his Retail.com app to finalize the purchase. A few days later, Tom returns to his favorite retailer, remembering that they had a great selection of Mix Magic gift ideas for the festive season. And look, it's a new and personalized homepage ad. Retail media is advertising that uses retailers' first-party data. It provides retailers and advertisers with a unique opportunity to offer personalized messaging to their shoppers.